Hello guys, and welcome back to another YouTube video by your boy CrossHD. Today we're going to be talking about the new game that came out, which was Laser League. The beta was out for a while. You see, I do have a shortcut here, right quick, so we can go ahead and play it while it's gone. But if you guys want to know how to actually get to the game, if you haven't done anything like this before, you can go ahead and just watch on this video. As you can see here, you can go and go straight to your properties on any game at all. It doesn't matter. My game that I just decided to pick was American Truck Simulator. You can go ahead to your local files, and then you can go browse your files. Now you will be put into whatever game Steam has come, and then whatever game you end up clicking. Then you go click in here, go back. And then you can go ahead and click on the Laser League beta. Then you can double click Laser League. Now, if you actually want to delete it from your computer and you want to get some extra space, you can go ahead and just right click and delete it from here, which will save yourself some space of 6 gigabytes, 5.96 gigabytes of space. But if you like me and you want to play the game, go ahead and double click on it. You don't need anything else. You can go ahead and X that, and the game will load and you can play the game. I'm going to show you exactly how you can actually play a game. It's not very hard at all. And I'm sorry about the audio quality on my mic, it's really terrible. Looking to replace myself with a new mic.
This is Laser League.
See, it just won't work because the servers are offline, so you won't be able to play it at all. Well, you won't be able to play online at all. But go to your tutorial, select play around, and you'll be able to go ahead and play it, no problem whatsoever. If you guys like this video, remember to hit comment and hit the like button and subscribe to me, please. I'd definitely be looking forward to the actual official release of Laser League, and I'll be streaming that here on YouTube and on Twitch, so make sure you guys don't actually miss out on that. And happy on gaming, guys!
Having rooms to play on.